Hi everyone, in this video we are going to learn about how to move between different directories. We can see that this slash represents the root directory. Now let us list the directories under the root directory. As root is the parent directory, these are all the default directories that were present under the root. So now let us move into the one directory. Now let us move into the home. So while you are in one directory, to move into the another directory, you need to use the command cd. Cd is nothing but change directory. Now we have to go to the directory home. So now cd space followed by the directory name called home. So you can see that now you are in the home directory. So now let's list the directories or files that were under the home. So now you can see that you have moved from root directory to the home directory. And now you are in the home directory, and I've listed the contents that were in the home directory. So now let us move a bit further into the user. Again, the same thing we'll use, that is cd space user. You may not know in which directory you are, so just use a pwd command. So now you are in the user directory under home directory. So but now you want to move to the another default directory called opt. So let us try opt in the same way like cd opt. This time you cannot move into the default directory opt because opt is not under the home directory. Opt is under the root directory. Now to move into the new directory, that is under the control of root directory, you need to use cd space slash. This represents the root directory and followed by the directory that you want to move into. So opt. So this time you can see that you are in the directory called opt. So now let's list the files in the opt. So by using cd you can move into the different directories. And now let us move into Google, for example cd Google. Here no need of any slash because as Google is under the opt directory. Now again you want to come back to opt, so you can use cd space double dot, which will bring you to the opt directory again. Before you were in the Google directory, that is under the opt. Now you are again back in the opt. So in this way, using cd command, you will move between the directories.